I was also mugged, and it was five guys. I just panicked. They wanted a phone. They were specific as to what they wanted. They said, give us your phone or else we'll take your eye out with a knife. I was like, shit. I just panicked. I dropped the phone. That's how they took my phone. I didn't react to it. But then I think this is a very great initiative, because I think most of us as women, I don't think majority react, because looking at the statistics that you guys had stated, majority of women don't react, you know, when they're being mugged or victimized, stuff like that.